Now, garlic is very good for colds, and it adds extra flavor to the Italian dish. And also, what is happening is the onions are being chopped up now by a female chef, and this is our version of Ready, Steady, Cook. And as I mentioned at the start of the program, for those of you watching there it is, Sicilian spaghetti. How yummy does that look? So when the ingredients have been placed in the dish, I will explain what will happen then.